Hello everyone, welcome to another video editing tutorial. In this video, we are going to learn how to remove a screen from a video footage. This video is brought to you by Envato Elements. Get amazing After Effects and other graphical resources in one platform. Use the first link in the description below for creative graphical templates. Open Premiere Pro and import your footage. Let's say you have a green screen footage and a background image or video. Drag the green screen footage into the timeline. Go to the Effects panel, head over to Video Effects, and then to Keying. Here you will find a few keying effects that you can use depending on what you want to key out or change in your footage. In our case, we shall choose Ultra Key. Drag and drop the effect to the green screen footage. In the Ultra Key Effects control panel, use the Key Color option. You can choose the color you want to key out or remove. If the color or lighting of your footage is not uniform, you can use the other options provided in the Ultra Key effect. In our case, we shall use the Color Picker tool and choose the green color from our footage. We shall head back to the project file and choose our background and place it under the footage that we just removed the green screen. It's as simple as that. That's how you remove a green screen from a footage. That's all for today. I hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching. Remember to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. In the meantime, stay safe. See you in the next one.